The new season of Arrow is about to start, and if you're located like me outside of the US and you want to stream it on the CW's website, when you go to CW.TV.com, you're going to end up seeing a page like this. You got access is forbidden, none of the links work. It's a real bummer, but there is a quick and easy solution, and that's using a VPN. I personally like using Nord when I'm watching stuff on the CW. Right now, I'm going to connect to one of their hundreds of servers that are located in the US. Basically, the way geoblocking works is the CW's website is programmed to block any IP address that's coming from outside of the US, and this way, only people within the states can watch it. That's not fair. So now as you see, I've connected Nord. I'm connected to a US server. I'm going to refresh the page. And immediately you can see the difference as the page loads that now I have their full website, complete with all their images. So now I just go hover over shows, go to Arrow. And since the new season hasn't started, when you look under latest episodes, we just have the end of season 6. So we'll start with that. But once the new episodes start playing, they'll be here as well. And as you can see, we'll turn off the closed captioning. As you can see, we have the complete episode, their commercials, as if we're watching from within the United States. So this is a really great, simple. There was no editing here. It took 10 seconds maybe to turn on Nord and reload the page before we were ready to start watching the episodes. So enjoy Arrow and tell your friends. Have a great day.